Okay, so this is the first part of the Netflix series Fire Island.
Got a drink?
The Quarry Revolt.
Got a drink?
Of
happy. For now. Time stamp.
This might be the last drink we have of the evening. My drink's only 80%
I have a UDL.
Things are looking up, you know?
I know.
Things are looking partying, yeah? Nothing will change. We're feeling good.
This is what they told us would happen.
We're having a great time. Don't like juxtapose this with something later.
First class. Time.
Let's try.
All right. We'll check in again in 10 minutes.
You are, without doubt, one of the best human beings to ever grace a face with.
Sarah, Bert, Luke, and Georgia. There's no way I could do justice to the life that you've, the full incredible lives that you've lived here. But here's a tiny little something to take with you. All right, so when I think of Sarah, I think of...
Unhinged.
Vibrancy.
You in my mind, are the fun creator. You have a way of creating fun no matter where we are for everyone, and it is just hilarious, and it's always results in these great stories.
Got to say stoked, because her stoke level is so high.
Just vivacious.
When I think of Bert, I think of
beautiful soul,
genuine,
just like your aura and your face and everything else.
Lesbian.
Luke!
Coach.
What about
fucking fun?
Onion? Like layers?
Luke does this amazing chicken dance on the dance floor, which I just, it's beautiful. Everyone needs to see it at some point. Do it tonight.
Partying, yeah? Nothing will change. We're feeling good.
When I think of Georgia,
the sweetest little angel.
Remember my early days in Georgia? It was like white linen. She was always wearing white.
I wish I could be more like Georgia.
I was always like, how is she doing that? How is she so clean and pristine?
Birdwatcher!
Competitive!
Lovely.
Wholesome.
Just kind and so considered in everything she does. I think she's just amazing.
I think I hear the sounds of them and people talking, scenes recalled by minute movement and songs they fall. That certain smell, the lying sweat on familiar sheets, in brick beneath your own finance bed, in a room of silent hearty face. A certain texture, that certain smell, brings home the heavy day, brings home the nighttime swell. This is Australia.